It's the most wonderful time of the year. That's right, happy Halloween, everybody! Hope you're having a mostly ghostly, spooktacular, scaredy fright. Scaredy fright, Saturday night. All right, that was a bit of a stretch. It was the platonic ideal of an autumn day here in New York. I hit the pumpkin patch, ate apple cider donuts, jumped in a pile of leaves, and got bit by a family of raccoons. They didn't look rabid. It's fall, y'all, and this is HQ, the live trivia game show you play on your phone where you answer tough questions to win real money. I'm your host, the Trap Trebek, Scott Rogowski, live and in color from NYC. You are probably at a Halloween party right now, sipping on some witch's brew, all 19,000 plus of you, including Admiral, Black, Otter, and Michael Slippy. If you're joining us for the first time, let me tell you how the game works, okay? I'm gonna ask 12 questions ranging from easy to hard. You will have 10 seconds from when I start reading the question to tap your answer. Make it to the end and you win or split the cash. You gotta get all the questions right. Tonight's jackpot is $500. Oh my gosh, think of all the apples and razor blades you can buy with that. Okay, are you serious? Are you focused up? Put down that pumpkin ale, take off that Pickle Rick mask, and let's do this. Q1. Kimchi is a traditional side dish in which country's cuisine? Korea, Germany, or Thailand? Kimchi. I love my kimchi. My fermented and salted cabbage and radishes. Put on a burger, kimchi burger. Yeah, we have Korea to thank for kimchi. Thank you, Korea. And we have a lot of people moving on. 17,326. They are hungry for more trivia. Here's Q2. Final Cut Pro is Apple's software for doing what? Editing video, spreadsheets, or creating music? Final Cut Pro. Fun fact about me, I'm still using Final Cut Pro 7 to edit my video because that's what Final Cut does. It's a video editing software for Apple, and 16,329, they got it right. They're probably using Adobe or, you know, something better. Question 3. Which Marvel Studios film is centered on magic? Iron Man 2, Ant-Man, or Doctor Strange? Do you believe in magic in a young girl's heart? Or in this movie franchise slash comic book that's been around since the 60s, it's Doctor Strange. Doctor Stranger Things? 15,423 got it right. They know the good doctor. He's the token magic man in Marvel. Oh boy, we got some sorcery in tonight's game. I feel it. Q4, Saturn's atmosphere is composed primarily of what? Helium, hydrogen, or methane? Helium, hydrogen, or methane, or methane, Mr. Methane, as they say in the UK. Saturn's atmosphere, look, it's the most abundant element in the universe, and it's the most abundant thing in Saturn. It is hydrogen, the lightest of all elements as well. Hydrogen, and 6,427 got it right. Ooh, savage question there at Q4. Lost a bunch of ya. Whew, that's the way the cookie crumbles, but hey, stick around, because we're dropping gifts tonight. That's right, you're going to stick around. We got a gift drop coming up. Here's Q5. What is the state capital of South Dakota? Pier, Lansing, or Bismarck? That's right, gift drop coming later to the game. By the way, if you don't like the chat, you can swipe that chat right away. That chit-chat down there, swipe it to the right and it's gone. If it's distracting you, a little pro tip. But Q5, the state capital of South Dakota. Well, South Dakota's a state, so the capital of that state is Pierre. Bismarck is North Dakota, Pierre is South Dakota, and it's not Pierre like I used to call it. 2,726 got it right. Lansing, Michigan state capital. We got Q6 for all you capital freaks, you map heads out there. Q6, what is the Epryminum aureum houseplant also known as? Devil's ivy, lucky bamboo, or rubber fig? Epryminum aureum. Say that 6 times fast. Don't, actually. It's probably gonna destroy your tongue. Epryminum aureum. It's a houseplant, also known as, guys, it's Halloween. We're giving you some clues here. Devil's ivy. Ooh, the devil's weed. Okay, that's something else. Devil's ivy, 1275. It's called the devil's ivy because it's almost impossible to kill. There you go, just like Lucifer himself. 1275, they're moving on to Q7. Who wrote Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde? Darren Shan, H.P. Lovecraft, or Robert Louis Stevenson? And yes, don't get on our case, Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde is how this author originally published the book. It's now sometimes published as The Strange Case or just Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. But Robert Louis Stevenson, he wrote the book and he titled it Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. No article, $7.99. They got it right. They don't need the article to know. They just know. And if you don't know, now you know. Q8. Last year, autonomous driving truck company Otto was purchased by whom? Tesla, Google, or Uber? Oh, yeah. Otto, they want to ship things across the country in self-driving trucks. Nothing can go wrong there. Who bought them? That would be Uber. They're trying to take over the autonomous driving market. I guess all these companies are. But Uber bought Otto. Uber Automoto, that's a mouthful. 393 got it right. And they want Q9 right now. Yeah, you do. Who is currently the president of Brazil? Jose dos Santos Madrigal, Rui Costa Maria Emil, or Michel Temer? I think that's Rui Costa Maria Emil. Email? Like email. Like electronic mail, but spelled a little differently. But that's not the answer. Michel Temer just took over after the former president was voted out, no confidence. Michel Temer, 203, got it right. He stepped in for the ousted Rousseff. A lot of shaky things happening in Brazil. If you live down there, let us know in the chat. Always good to hear from our Brazilian friends. Or maybe you're in Cape Verde or the Azores or somewhere else that speaks Portuguese. Q10, the Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood of Painters was formed in which country? Italy, Netherlands, or England? The Pre-Raphaelite. They were a bunch of painters who wanted to get back to basics, to the Pre-Raphaelite days. Look, I don't know too much about this one. Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood of Painters, it was founded in England. That's what I do know. England is your answer, and 89 people got it right. Yeah, you know, you got Millet and Rossetti, all those Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhoods. They're doing good stuff. They're all dead now. We got 89 left, and we got Q10. Ooh, maybe they're rising from the grave, though, on this Halloween. We'll find out. Zombie Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood. But we got Q11 and 89 people left. Let's get spooky. Before we do, we're dropping gifts. That's right. We're doing a gift drop right now. You ready for it? Tap that button. Open that box. What's in the box? What's in the box? Did you get it? Did you get it? You have 10 seconds. Tap it. You just gotta tap it once. Don't break your phone. There you go. Gift drop over. Hope you got an extra life there or something fun. Hey, Q11, we're coming to the end here. From whom did Apple purchase the rights to use the word lightning on their cables? Harley Davidson, Samsung, or Duke Energy? Apple. We asked about lightning, I believe, last night. Lightning is what they call their data and power cables, the connector cables. They made that name change in 2012, but they had to get that name because it was owned by a different company, and they purchased those rights from Harley Davidson. That is right. 44 people got it right. They got those rights, and you got it right, 44 people. So that means we have 44 people left in the game as we head into the final round. This is it, Q12. It all boils down to 44 players, $500 on the line. Who's gonna take home that cash? Q12, who of these Hall of Famers hit the least amount of World Series home runs in his career? Duke Snyder, Lou Gehrig, or Joe DiMaggio? Oh boy. Baseball World Series is happening right now. Throwing you some World Series history. Maybe throwing you a curveball if you're not a baseball fan or if you don't know who any of these people are. But look, Jolton Joe DiMaggio, he's got the 56-game hit streak. Lou Gehrig, the Iron Man, part of Murderer's Row. He had the the Iron Man streak, most games playing without sitting, except Cal Ripken broke that in 95, and Duke Snyder, the Duke of Flatbush of the Brooklyn Dodgers. Three great players, all sluggers. But one of these guys didn't hit as many home runs as the other in his World Series career, and that man is Jolton Joe DiMaggio. That is your answer. He only had 8 World Series home runs, and we have 11 winners splitting the cash. 11 winners, baby! Ooh, baby, 11 winners splitting the money. They're taking home $45.45 or 46 cents. Some pretty decent change right there. Nice chunk of cash. Go upgrade your costume. You got like 3 more Halloween parties you got to go to, right? Get a new costume for every party. Do it. Spend your money. Enjoy your money. Folks, tomorrow night we're back at 9 p.m. And guess what? We're playing for a grand prize, an all-time high $1,500 jackpot. Yeah, I'm not mincing words here. I'm not joking. 15 hundos tomorrow night at 9 o'clock. It's going to be a big game. Tell your friends about it. Get everybody you know playing tomorrow night. For that kind of cash, you're going to want to have some help maybe, all right? Until then, I got a Halloween party to hit. I'm Scott Rogowski signing off saying, the night time is the right time. The night time is the right time.